Well, welcome Selena Gomez to Radio Disney. I'm excited.
Yay.
So you've been here so many times and I've never had the chance to talk to you. I'm always like sitting in the chair over here, like watching and everything. So I'm excited to have you here. We have a lot to talk about. Yes. I want to talk about the RDMAs because it's coming up in just a few weeks. Mm-hmm. You will be performing and you're nominated. Mm-hmm. Can you talk a little bit about your performance? Anything we're going to see?
Well, right now we're figuring out the creative behind it all. I just did my music video for the single, and I had a really fun time creating the imagery and my wardrobe. So I think it's going to be new and different. It has a little bit of a tribal vibe to it, so I think it's going to be kind of costumey, okay. Which will be fun. I'm excited, though. I really am. This has been like my first home, so being able to perform for all Radio Disney is going to be great.
And so you'll probably perform the new song, I hope.
Yes, hopefully.
Okay. How do you come up with these performance ideas?
I wanted to do performances that were a little bit different for me as an artist and a performer. I've danced before, but I've never actually done anything other than just typical hip-hop, and this had a little bit of a lyrical feel to it, which was fun. And the tribal aspect is the tone of the song, and it kind of makes it a little bit of a rich tone. So I want the performance to be really full and powerful, and I'm excited. Come and Get It is it's a really forceful, powerful, fun, sassy song. Okay. I think it's a great way and introduction to my album, and even from the video and the tour that we're gonna do. I wanted it to all seem very confident. So the song is about a person and kind of having an obsession with that person and it being really sweet but passionate, and it's also very fun, and it's got a little bit of the tribal vibe I was talking about earlier, which I love. I think it's great.
But. Okay, and we'll see you at the RDMAs. Yay. Selena Gomez is at Radio Disney.
Thank you.